Welcome back to the vlog, guys. Welcome, Les, Mike here. We're off to Cabo. Just kidding. We're headed to Bakersfield for this Mother's Day weekend getaway. And I know the past few vlogs, our mic was like acting up. And so...
not me, the mic.
The mic was acting up. So we got this new mic here. We're about to try it out and we'll see how that goes. All right. Hello, hello. Can you hear us now? Hopefully this mic works.
This thing on?
Yeah. Hopefully this mic works real great because we paid a hefty penny for it. But anyways, I'm going to show you guys what we are bringing to this Mother's Day weekend getaway to my sister's house. Okay. We got some shrimp here with some crawdads. And I used this Louisiana boil that we got from when we were in NOLA. We got the mussels, and I picked this up, this bad boy up. This is the brand new flavor. It's the Truly Punch. I can't wait to try that out. And of course, you gotta have some of this to top on the rim. Some seaweeds here. And then I picked up the banana leaves because we're gonna be doing this thing where you put that on the table. And then Julian made some cookies, obviously. And what do you got there?
Hazer is gonna haze.
All right.
Damn good times.
So, yeah, we'll see you guys on the road. We're ready for this. Everything is packed and good to go. And Milo is ready because he's coming with us this time. But yeah, it should be a good time and it should be hot. So we're not looking forward to the heat, but we'll see you guys there. So I just picked up an iced coffee, added some protein in there. Yeah. And finally on the road. It's currently, what time is it, babe?
10:43.
Dang, 10:43. Hey guys, what's up? We just made it to my sister's house, so I'm setting up our trays. And so far, this is what we have. We got some crackers here, appetizers, and we got Lillian over there. So she's single, if anybody's ready to mingle. These are a big strength, so. And we got some barbecue going on outside. So I also have some mussels right over here. We're gonna put that on the tray next.
You know exactly how they look like this. Holding in a bag full of goods and needs. I need a night like this. Knowing it's a risk cause you're using. Got all your secrets. I can seem to move this thing. You're pulling me out and I'm right back I'm in. On the sideline where you wanted me. I'm by the byway waiting for your lead. I don't wanna fall in love like this. But I can't help to fall for you.
Hazer's gonna hate.
How is it?
It has the citrus and the hops kick in. Yeah, it's good.
It's great.
Yep. Independent IPAers always love to support. So this is a berry punch, right?
So this is the new flavor that came out, and it's actually my first time trying it out. I seen it on Instagram, but cheers. Mm. Oh my god, that's good. Tastes like punch. Happy Mother's Day.
No funny?
No. Thanks for the cook. Yum. What happened? You're gonna fall? No? What happened? What's up, Isaac? Say hi.
Hi. I can get up with that.
What? Aw, so cute.
They're flying to Colorado?
Say hi.
Hi. Why?
Because it's cheap.
About 80 degrees in Bakersfield, not too bad, but the pool feels so delicious. So pool in Bakersfield is coming out to be a big hit. Lillian's always still on her phone. This guy swimming everywhere.
No, but God.
What? What are you doing?
Eating corn.
Oh, like a little crow?
Yeah.
We're getting closer here.
That's funny.
Yeah, where's Ranjoy?
Inside.
You a caca or what?
I don't know.
Crash land in the palm of my hand. Bad little flex, wanna play by the coast. Carry the torch, I'm way up, it's litty wherever we flow. I came from the cold, used to rest on the floor. I stitch up my wounds, was born a soldier. Flipping the struggle, I'm taking it worldwide. Hold it down when you talk to me. Say it is what it's supposed to be. Say it loud, better mean it too, yeah. Talk that good when you talk to me. Say it nice and I give it to you. You know my word is bond, yeah. What we on now is wild, shit a trip, yeah. Life is lit, take a breath, that's it. Now it's wild, it's shit a trip. Life is litty, shit a gift.
Yes. What is it? It's a Valentine, it's a Mother's Day card.
So press it, what does it say? How cute. Hi. Why are you always on dream like that?
She loves me.
Twins. What's up, guys? It is the next day, 8:24 on a Sunday. On Mother's Day, happy Mother's Day to all you mothers out there. Just had a Starbucks run, got my iced coffee with some almond milk and a stevia. Mike got a cold brew, and Julian got a, what'd you get?
A matcha latte.
Matcha latte. And I also picked up a spinach wrap for Julian, egg wrap. Spinach wrap, and we got a turkey, egg white turkey, reduced fat. This is our go-to. Our original plan that we had planned to go to was closed, so this is our next stop, so or our next option, I guess you can say, that we can find something that we can eat. So, see you guys in a little bit. Hope you guys enjoyed the video so far, and don't forget, if you guys do, like the video, subscribe if you guys haven't already, and please help the channel grow, and we'll see you guys in a bit. So per usual, we stop at our favorite spot before we get up to the mountains, to the grapevine. Mike over there setting up the drone. We got Milo walking around.
Freaking breathtaking if you look at all these nice mountains and stuff.
What's with the view?
The view is nice. It's so gorgeous out here.
Oh.
Not too windy either, so it's perfect drone flying weather.
If you guys know this area, comment down below. Thank you. dressed. Now we're headed to go visit Mike's mom at the cemetery and the family. So part two of celebration. But we're headed up the bridge.
Yeah, we're headed up to the bridge. Actually, we just got done seeing Wrath of Man, not now, but the other day, and we actually saw the bridge on the movie, which was pretty cool. And now we realize why they shut it down for a couple of times with helicopters all over. It wasn't criminal activity, it was actually a movie being filmed. So cool to know that our hometown is on a bunch of movies.
Yep, there it is, guys, the famous Vincent Thomas Bridge. And then didn't the guy come out from this?
He came out from the other side, so Terminal Island. Yeah, where Terminal, you guys don't know, no, Terminal Island, it's a federal prison. And there's a lot of scenes that are shot back there.
Yeah.
And you'll actually see some of these big old ships on some of the TVs.
And so we saw on the ship too.
Yeah, here's an interesting fact. Probably about a year ago, there was a high-speed chase, and if you look at that fourth whatever lift that carries it, somebody actually jumped off of there. Or slipped.
And somebody also jumped down the bridge here to kill themselves.
Yeah, there's several
right?
Multiple ones of people jumping, but
yeah.
Oh, and
what's up, guys? Got a burger patty here. Some salad.
Mikey.
Some shrimp.
Once you're ready, smile.
Picture. And yeah, we'll show you guys what we got today. Got my mango, margarita. Come on in.
Where am I at?
Some chips.
I mean, I thought this is a break.
Let's say what's up to everybody.
It's all like the extra.
What's up, James?
Ah! Oh, that's
hello.
So cool.
John, let me see that food. Pop open these. Pop it open. Let's see what we got.
This one.
Chicken stew. Chicken. Or chicken. What else is in here?
Kale salad.
Some kale salad.
Some bacon.
Some bacon? Damn, is that turkey bacon? Oh, what the hell is that?
We gotta say what's up. This is John. He's single, so you guys wanna holler.
Oh, what the heck?
Hit me up.
Mingle. What is this right here?
It's a ceviche? Ceviche.
Oh, wow.
Ceviche.
Dang. And tahin. What are you guys sipping on, Carlos? What are you sipping on?
Modelo.
Poor Brian's always hungry.
That's a big
deal.
Bacon
burgers.
Dang, she just put the bacon in John's BBQ.
But only Angelica uses it.
Rub it on your tongue. Not bad?
I like the little
kicks a little bit.
Just like Louisiana hot sauce, huh?
Yeah, that's what it tastes like.
It's pretty good, though.
Let me know when you take a shit, if it hurts. Here goes Steve-O.
Ready?
It's for you, Mike.
It'll get hotter.
Let's see.
Yeah, stick it in.
You should have let it marinate on your lip. I can picture the tent right now.
That's what I was
gonna
call it.
Put that on your lip.
Carlos, you wanna use the outhouse? You gotta record when I go to the
room. I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, it's alright, though.
It creeps up on you, what, habanero?
It's a creeper.
What a Mother's Day weekend.
Tired.
From Baco to Whittier and now back home, finally. Hope you all enjoyed the video. Please make sure you hit the thumbs up button, subscribe, and continue watching our channel grow, because without you, we wouldn't be anywhere. So thanks again for watching. Happy Mother's Day to all of you. Have a blessed day. Peace.